Yeba, yes, I am back with Uyajola 99. Veke, uyajola 99 doesn't disappoint. It always leaves us with something to laugh about the whole week. All thanks to Ubudoma sweetie Jup Jup. On the first episode of uyajola 99, a woman approached Jup Jup as she was suspecting that his boyfriend Tambela is cheating. After Jup Jup confirmed that indeed the man is cheating, yo, this lady went crazy from 0 to 100 in a split second. Even Jup Jup didn't know how to react or what to say. Bekuvuthumlilo. Izwa?
Hey, uThembela. Uhamba nentombazana nguye manje lo. Azambonisa. Yenza amahololo.
Amahololo. Yeah. Upon arrival, you're number way. Left and right, people were running. I didn't know what's going on. The woman aimed for the side cheek. All she cared about was to moor the side cheek for being a homewrecker. It was so funny as they were chasing each other around. At this moment, I'm asking myself, where is the man, the cause of this mess? Though, at the end, the man was sorry for what he did. He could even read guilty on his face. Ladies, this is a warning. Be careful whom you cheat with. Abanye abafazi bazokwenza amahololo. The second part was more exciting. This lady, the side chick, is playing brothers. Ah, shame. Uyajola ama brothers. So a lady called Uyajola 99 as she was suspecting that his boyfriend is cheating. So this time around, the cheating scandal occurred at a restaurant. The BF and the side chick were cozy on a date having lunch until Jup Jup and his crew entered the premises. Then isn't a mosheka girl, it was just a chaos. Glass breaking, tables turning, the next thing, the boyfriend wanted to run away without paying the bills. Can you imagine? Only to find out that the girlfriend knows the side chick, as she was the one to disclose that the side chick was dating the brother of the boyfriend. Bayamlala lusesi. Ouch, those were the exact words. And to my shock, the side chick did not shy away from the truth, and she was about to slap Jup Jup. Ungenapi wena, ungenapi, referring to Jup Jup. Thank you for watching. Please remember to subscribe, like, and comment below. I'll see you soon. Bye.